Good morning, everyone. My name is Harshit Bhatia. I study in class 3rd in Kendra Vidyalaya, GAIL, Vijaipur. Under talking our activity of EBS program, I am going to talk about the festivals of Nagaland. It's not for nothing. Nagaland is called the land of festivals. This northeastern state is home to numerous tribes that has got their own customs and traditions that translate into a place for celebration almost year around. The tribes in Nagaland have festivals around the elements like the split that surround the village and forest. As the fertility of soil consume bonding, purification and rejuvenation, there it is apparent no matter what time or season of the year, there is a festival or two can be visited and begin celebration in the state. Amongst the most popular festival of Nagaland is Holi Bar, which is one such festival where almost every tribe that has takes part. Seasonal agriculture is an important part of Nagaland. One can explore several pre-harvest, post-harvest, and something celebration like Mimkut by the Kupi tribes, Busu by the Chinglian tribe, Shu by the Kachuri tribe, Sukchana festival by the Chakistan tribes, and Yamshi by the Pochan tribes. Apart from these, the Rangama tribes of Nagaland is now to celebration Thanksgiving, and the popular Rangama tribes is filled for their purification and festival and sacrifice. One of its kind festival in the state includes Miu, which is celebration by the people of Kiamnyungam to build coordinate relation between the Metlam uncle and his sister's child. Most of the celebrations are made by folk dance and music, preparation of varieties of food, and drinking of rice beers. Thank you.